China and Pakistan are all weather strategic cooperative partners. Since the outbreak, President Alvi led a delegation to China at the crucial time in our fight against the virus to show foreign support. And Pakistan also pulled its national resources to provide assistance to China. And in reciprocity, China also provided medical supplies to Pakistan through such channels as the government, military, businesses, and social organizations. We sent medical teams, held virtual meetings to help each other. This is an embodiment of our relationship as community with a shared future, sharing will and woe. We hope this mechanism will help us to form synergy in anti-epidemic response and to prevail over the virus at an early date.